The medical term anticoagulant means a substance that works against the formation of thrombi, which are blood clots. Most commonly, this term refers to anticoagulant drugs such as heparin, warfarin, coumadin, and Lovenox. These drugs are used prophylactically to prevent blood clots in the vital organs, such as the heart, lungs, and brain, or in the legs to prevent a DVT, which is a deep vein thrombosis. DVTs can occur in patients who are immobile or in individuals who are sitting for extended periods, such as when traveling long distances by plane, car, or train.